Bren was appointed as the guardian of the dungeon where Terod was kept. Over time, his loneliness drove him mad. He decided to create the Elixir of Eternal Life. During one of his unsuccessful experiments, the seal on the dungeon gates was destroyed. Bren studied ancient manuscripts and found an alternative way of restraining the spirit.
Thank you. Thank you.